Hello, this is Dr. Kamal Devgan, MSc ENT. Currently, I am working at Apollo Hospital as consultant in the Department of ENT and Head and Neck Surgery. Today, we will discuss about OSA. OSA is obstructed sleep apnea. It is a type of sleep apnea in which there is partial or complete cessation of breathing during night. There occurs repetitive episodes of cessation of breathing which can last for 20 to 40 seconds. It can occur multiple times during night. This leads to decrease in blood saturation, which further leads to repetitive episodes, leads to decreased oxygen supply to the brain, triggering a response in the brain that is called neurological awakening. This neurological awakening leads to a succession of sleeping during night, which further leads to restlessness in the body. Patient wakes with the morning headaches, tiredness, forgetfulness, changes in the mood, behavior. This obstruction can be complete or temporary. Temporary obstruction or sleep apnea can occur because of the intoxicating drugs like alcohol, some medications. Complete succession can be because of soft tissue pathology, excessive muscle relaxation due to some brain injury, or deviated nasal septum, increased hypertrophy of the turbinates acting as an obstruction to the nasal airway. Thank you.